Hello guys, just sit down and watch this video. You will see something very important in this video. Trust me, you're going to enjoy it and see the judgment from the judge by herself. And tell me your opinion. Thank you.
In love with him.
I went to the hospital. He says I need to
not above 650,000 naira.
Yes, it's more than 600.
But I don't know. You have to tell me how much exactly. That's why I'm falling on the figure I have in your claim.
That money I give him was for my shop, and that's the last money I have to pay my shop and to stock things. As I told him, he said that he's going to give me before my shop expire. I said, okay, no problem, that I believe in you. Since then, he stopped picking my calls. Even if I go to his house, I will not see him. If I call him with another number, he will pick. Once he hears my voice, he will cut the call. He will send me a message that he's still working on it, that his business is not yet down.
So at this point, were you still dating?
I will not call it dating because he don't even used to see me. He does not even want to see my face. So that's how I could not afford to rent, to pay with my shop and to stop things. That's how I lost my shop. I could not meet up with the
So people. What do you do now?
Ushering job. There is no jobs again.
Some of